actually have these cutouts arranged in such a manner. Just have a look at this, paper line here, okay. Understand this. This is a square. Okay? This is a square. You are supposed to make 2 inches by 2 inches the square cutout out of those. And on that square cutout, put a diagonal line. And then once again a diagonal line on this side and center of this side on the join line. Here. So this is a diagonal line between the center point, which is a line, and then you have a square form exactly. So this is a square. This is a square. 3 lines. You see that? So there is one triangle which is bigger than these 2 triangles which are of similar size. You should put some triangle and then having one parallelogram. Okay? Fourth one. Right? And this is the 0 one. So we are having a square, 2 smaller triangles, 2 bigger triangles, and 1 medium triangle and a parallelogram. You are going to make first this thing in perfect order with the 9 segments. After this 9 segment is created, we will cut out these pieces. So you are developing this box 3 pieces. Is it clear? 2 inches by 2 inches when 3 square boxes I want, and then you actually make the diagrams. And that diagram has to be cut into pieces, and the pieces that you will be getting is somewhat like this. Somewhat like this you get, okay, 2 bigger triangles, rectangle, 2 smaller triangles, okay, 1 square, 1 parallelogram, right? Clear? So you are going to get this. What we are trying to do here is, we are going to assemble these things to make any figure, any form. Now why we do this?
It's putting a game like this.
Yeah. Why we do this? This is a Chinese method of designing. Why we do this? There are things, as we understood. Remember, when we were sketching last class, in the classroom, with different angles, I told you every object is a circle box. So once you actually understand the method of diagram, you can actually make any kind of movement by shifting the positions of each of the shapes. You can make the same face from straight and stooping with shifting of the all together. So when you are actually sketching, this analytical form doesn't come to you until unless you know certain process behind it. The process is an evolution of Chinese art, diagram, which we actually pick up for designing. So the perspective or your drawing, human figure or making the assembly of elements together. We are going to make all these triangular shapes. Be with us. Yeah, okay? The first shape after you cut off the first. You invite these 2 into 2 arcs.
Yeah.
You connect into one line.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the center. Did you find?
Yeah.
Okay. And we make a parallel line. According to the assembly of the shapes. Yeah. So make this, find out once again, make then this center, and you're going to have a square. Can you see this? This is a nude trigram. This is not Chinese but opus trigram. Opus starts with O and this trigram starts with O on circle, right? So now this is the creation right now. What we were learning right now is whatever something has been done, we are using that process. Now your creativity says that we learned the formula. Try to use that formula into making something much more exotic and different and difficult. So now I'll give you a formula. Okay? This formula says there has to be 7 pieces. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pieces. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? In this you have triangle, square and a parallelogram. There are 2 small triangles, 2 bigger triangles, 1 medium triangle, 1 square and 1 parallelogram. So these things have to be cut into pieces. Property means there has to be a characteristic emotion, okay, phenomena for each feel of the color, about the behavior of the color, about the emotion of the color and what the color expresses. For example, there are so many colors you read here. Each color has different words of expression. For example, if I talk about this red, they say it's winter. Right? Exudes confidence. This is it. Right? Expresses danger. That is it.
Also anger.
Aesthetics are very important for us to understand. So, whatever color, like this one is dull, one is happy, one is violent. So, 3 kites used, you know, applied with those color combinations give a look of a dullness into it and a happiness into it and a violent into it. Okay? So these kind of characteristics is depicted by usage of color. In a CAD examination, they actually tell you to express via color in these blocks. So where is the three-gamut flower into it? Where is the three-gamut flower? I can even ask that. There is no three-gamut flower here? Depiction of a flag. So the standardization you have made it. We want to stretch it further. And the idea is right, but I made power is in why the colors yellow, orange, red and black? Because
thank you.
you have this and you have a parallelogram here. That's it. Traditional tangram shape, two tangram shape, 7-7 pieces, one form. So you are having in 14 pieces, one joint. So you are going to put 7 pieces of a circle. So use this.
What passion?
And you have another square. That completes it.